गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, अ वार्म वेलकम टू द आईटी क्लास। डू यू नो द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ आईटी चिल्ड्रन? यस, यू आर राइट। आईटी मीन्स इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। इट डील्स विद द साइंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स। इन दिस सब्जेक्ट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू बी स्किल्ड इन कंप्यूटर्स एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। Today we are going to study lesson number 8, cyber security. Children, you must have heard the word cyber security. What do you understand by the word cyber security? First, let me give you an example. We always lock our house when we go out. Why do we lock our house? We lock our house to protect not only ourselves but also the valuables in our house. Locking our house is one of the security features, as also we see there are security guards posted at bungalows, banks, offices, schools, industries, etc. They protect us and the valuable things kept there. For example, important documents, papers, jewelry, money, laptops, computers, etc. In today's technological world, all the important, confidential government and private documents, information is stored in the laptop and desktops. And we need to protect that information from any unauthorized user. Cybersecurity is the protection of internet connected systems, including hardware, software, and data from cyber attacks. It is made up of two words. One is cyber and other is security. Cyber is related to the technology which contains systems, network, and programs or data. Humans are social beings. In order to live in peace and harmony with each other, it is important to show respect and empathy towards one another. One must ensure that one's words and actions don't cause harm to others. One must know the distinction between right and wrong behavior, with computers playing a major role in our lives. We coexist in a virtual world, and so we must be ethical while using a computer. There are multiple cyber security issues and ways to control them. Plagiarism. Many times one copies information from the internet and uses it in projects or other work. Even though this may seem harmless, it is illegal. Plagiarism is the act of copying another person's ideas or words and claiming it as one's own. This is a violation of the copyright laws. Plagiarism is considered as academic dishonesty and a breach of journalistic ethics. It is punishable too. For instance, if a student is caught plagiarizing, he or she can be expelled from the institution. There are various types of plagiarism as described below. Direct plagiarism, copying and pasting someone else's work. Self-plagiarism, submitting all or a part of one's previous work without the permission of all the contributors involved. Mosaic plagiarism, keeping the same structure and meaning as the original work and only using synonyms to modify the text. It is also known as patch writing. Accidental plagiarism, not citing the sources or giving credit to the original author. Accidental plagiarism is still considered plagiarism. Don't forget to cite your sources while researching. software piracy. Just like plagiarism, software piracy also involves stealing or illegal copying of software, music or films, or making such copies available on the internet. When a legal software package is purchased, an end user license agreement is included to protect the software program from piracy. This license states that you can install the original copy of the software you purchased on one computer. Once you open the software package, you agree to the licensing agreement. Types of software piracy. There are different types of software piracy as listed below. Softlifting. Borrowing and installing a copy of a software application from someone. Client-server overuse. Installing more copies of the software than the licenses you have. Hard disk loading. Installing and selling unauthorized copies of software on computers. Counterfeiting. Duplicating and selling copyrighted programs. Online piracy. Downloading illegal software from peer-to-peer networks, internet auctions or blogs. I hope you all have understood plagiarism, software piracy and types of software piracy. In the next session, we will be studying about intellectual property rights. Thank you.